What? Huh?
Math benchmark.
You had a bad math benchmark today?
I didn't know.
Come here, put everything in the
class. I didn't have my test today for some reason.
Did you do good? Alam, did you ace it?
I did very good. I haven't got my score below.
Did you tutoring? Come, hold my hand. Christina, come.
Oh, so you don't want to hold my hand?
No, I'm holding. Fine, act like that. It's already started. What's for dinner?
Grilled cheese sandwiches. Oh, it's good. Nice. Yeah, I love it. Can I have yours? Can I have yours?
No.
Me? Or not?
No. What?
So what do you need?
No, we don't need it. Yeah. What is
this? Wait, did you?
Huh? No, she didn't respond to my text. I'll take one item. I'll take this one. Let's go and eat. No, we have that.
Okay.
Oh no, the long one.
Yeah.
This is the long one. Put this one in.
Okay.
I like bagels more than anything. I like bagels more than anything.
The dotted one or
this one? The sweet one. This. Oh God, they're all gone? Oh, well, I was late today. Let's wait.
Oh, wait, what happened?
Let's sit down. Asina, why are you going so far?
You treat sandwiches. Spaghetti.
Oh.
What happened?
Maybe they're giving spaghetti. Maybe they're right now. You want to sit here, sweetheart? Oh, no. Hi. Oh, let's come here and see. Yeah. Oh, spaghetti. Okay.
Tea or lemonade?
I will have lemonade without ice, please. My throat gets to it. Can I have lemonade without ice?
Lemonade without ice? Yep, I'll be right back.
Can I have lemonade with ice?
With? Yes.
Thank you.
Lemonade without ice.
Without? Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing?
I'm well. Thank you. I'm doing very well.
Hello, beautiful. I wish my hair was as long as yours.
It's a lot of work.
Forever,
it's a lot of work, but tell her to brush her hair every day because her grandmother. Because her grandmother puts the braids and she gets like all. When she does not brush, it all gets tangled up. And another thing, her hair is falling a lot. I mean, is she eating? She does not eat good. She does not eat vegetables. She does not eat fruits.
I eat broccoli. You know what? I think we must be like animals. Because I'm losing a lot of hair now too. I think now the weather's getting warmer.
Yeah.
Because seriously.
Same thing happens. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
I think maybe we should like animals do.
Yeah.
I never noticed when I had shorter hair, but now that it's longer, I know.
But don't you think one has to have certain kind of nutrition to make their hair stronger? She does not. No, you do not. When was the last time she hardly eats any vegetables, fruits?
What other vegetables do you like?
I don't even know the others, but I think I know.
How about beans? Do you like green beans?
No.
I eat cucumbers.
Do you like raw vegetables? Do you like cucumbers and carrots?
Wait, what's raw veg?
Well, raw vegetables.
Raw
ones that aren't cooked. Oh, yeah. Cucumbers you don't cook.
Yeah.
Do you like carrots cooked or you like them raw?
Raw.
I eat radishes.
There you go. So you're doing pretty good.
But she doesn't eat them.
You know what I used to do and what my daughter did with my grandson?
Uh-huh.
Lori, my daughter, would only eat fresh carrots.
Oh, okay.
So I always had a container with the lid open in the bottom of the refrigerator
and
where she could reach them so she could go in and get them. and she did the same thing with her son.
Oh, thank you.
And she always had like cantaloupe or watermelon, so he could just really go in and grab what he wanted. Well, see, that's good for you.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Let me say hello to Pastor Keith.
I have some more things.
How have you been,
doing,
sir?
How you doing?
I'm good. I haven't talked to you in a while. I just wanted to say hello. Yeah. I was just see you walking around and all that.
Yeah.
How have you been?
Busy.
Busy as always.
I'm not sure if I'm productive, but I'm
But
busy.
You are. You are lean, mean, working machine.
I painted the door today.
Oh, you did?
Boys and Girls Club, the blue door. Yeah.
But you have volunteers too, right? They help you out?
Some.
How are things at home? Good?
Yeah.
Your wife helps helps you out?
Yeah, baby's doing good.
From your daughter, right?
Yeah.
She lives in Durham. How often do you visit?
I get to see them about once every 3 weeks or maybe.
Oh, I know it's like 80 miles, right?
Yeah. She's coming down more often now that she's gotten a little older.
Oh, okay. How old is she?
She'll be 4 months old.
Oh, okay. What are you doing? Please don't do it.
She's 4 months and she weighs 8 pounds.
Oh, she.
Yeah.
She's so cute, like a doll.
See, this is her.
You're right.
Put yourself to sleep.
Oh.
Oh, she's already grown up.
she likes that little doll.
Oh, okay.
What's her name?
Addison.
Addison?
Like Madison.
Oh, okay. I've never heard of that name before. It's very unique, right?
Yeah.
Does it have a meaning?
I forgot what it means.
What's up?
That's
key. If you want to eat, don't need it. I'll leave it and take it.
My coffee's still okay. Can I go play?
No.
I will be
cold. No, you're not playing, but you're staying with Baba.
I am. If my
coffee's still okay, can I go play? Who did the tutoring? What do you mean?
Math reading assignment.
But who did?
Okay, for reading.
Miss Carr?
No.
Miss Sorrento?
Yes. For science, Miss Fuller. For math.
How many students were there?
Like in my group, we were lucky. We only got like 4 students.
4 students?
In my group, I was lucky, but other people got like 5, 6.
Really?
Yeah, we were lucky.
What do you mean? There were different groups?
Yeah.
They were switching first reading.
Yeah,
then
first we had reading first, and then we had science, and then we had
let me
math
talk to Peter.
From his car.
Yeah, I'm going on vacation tomorrow.
Oh, where are you going?
We're going to the beach.
Myrtle Beach?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Do you have a place of your own there?
No, my wife's mother has a place at the beach.
Oh, okay.
So we go down there about twice a year.
But the beach water will be still cold, right? In the 60s.
I'm not swimming.
I would have.
They love the beach. Yeah. I'll try to take them this year somehow, one way or the other. They just don't like the long drives.
And I get car sick all
the place.
Yes. During the summertime. And your daughter will be coming over there to meet you?
How many daughters do we have?
How old is she?
She's 28.
Oh, okay. She doesn't work though. Her husband works, right?
Yeah. She'll be 28.
Dude, you have a husband?
No, her daughter's, you know.
Oh.
My daughter's 28.
And did she go to college? Did she go to college? Your daughter?
Yeah.
Oh, really? In what?
childhood development.
Oh.
She was teaching a private school.
Oh, okay. Like a special kids needs, like childhood development?
No, this is like in like preschool kids.
Oh, okay, okay.
How much? What does she want to be when she wants to grow up?
She's already grown up.
Yeah, she's a teacher of little kids.
What does she
want
to be?
Teacher of little kids. She loves little kids.
But if she does her like doctorate, she can become like a professor or. I have a master's too. I always wanted to teach.
Yeah, I have a master's. I never wanted to get my doctorate.
It's too much, right?
Yeah, too much.
Like thesis and this and that.
I don't want to teach.
But you teach already, like Bible studies and all that.
I'd be bored teaching the same thing.
Exactly. What was your master's in?
My master's is in. It's in the Master of Divinity, which is
okay. Only certain colleges.
Yeah.
When you say divinity,
four years.
When you say divinity, that means related to religion.
Yeah, religion. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But when did you get your master?
I wanted to be a doctor, and my hobby would be an artist.
Baba, what were your master's in?
Information technology. But usually the master's is only a two-year degree, right?
Yeah, but the master's of divinity is
four years. That's like just being a doctorate.
Yeah. That's why I don't want to go back to school. I went to school 10 years straight.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, without a doctor.
If you want to be a doctor, how many years do you have to be in school?
You went to North Carolina University, which was
school? Yeah, I went to Marshall.
Marshall?
Marshall College.
Oh, where is that?
That's close to Asheville.
Oh, south, okay.
Toward the mountains.
Near the Boone area.
Yeah, I went to
the
school in Salisbury.
Oh, okay. Wow, I went 6 years.
The Pennsylvania one, what is it called?
Even 8 years.
Pennsylvania one.
It's always good talk to you, Pastor Kate.
Pennsylvania, what thing called it?
Indiana University of Pennsylvania.
Yeah, that's what I want to go to. Very expensive.
No, she wants to go to Penn State.
Yeah, Penn State.
And she wants to be a doctor.
Well, good. I wanted to be a doctor, but I wanted to be a pediatrician.
Oh, okay.
Actually was in the hospital doing.
Yeah, I want your cookie.
Internship?
Quarter, yeah. And they put me in a hospital in New York City that the kids were dying, and I just couldn't take it.
How long were you in New York City?
3 years.
Oh, which hospital were you working in?
In St. Luke's.
Was it in Manhattan?
Columbia Hospital.
Oh, right. Oh, okay. I know, of course. 59th Street, like in Columbus Circle and all that.
And I worked in Suffern, New York.
Oh, okay.
We had a big Jewish.
Mm-hmm. There are a lot of Hasidic Jews over there.
Yeah, across the street.